My name's Tyra Scott. I am running the cash register. The Patriot Cup opens at 7 o'clock. We sell coffee, hot chocolate, gum, and pop, and some t-shirts. The money goes for us to go on field trips.
My name is Mrs. Tucker. The Patriot Cup is important to our students because they learn job skills that will be necessary when they leave high school and go out to find employment. And it's also important to us because we are able to provide a service for the students and staff at Truman High School.
Come join us at the Patriot Cup.
Yearbooks are on sale for $65, the lowest of the year. Our senior ads are available for $100 for half a page, $50 for a quarter of a page, or $25 for 1/8 of a page. If you or your parent would like to add a special 30-second video to a senior ad, it's an additional $30. For more information, pick up senior ad order form and a yearbook order form in the office or stop by Ms. King's room, 244.
Please view the first edition of this year's Spirit Magazine by visiting thsmediaonline.weebly.com.
Senior big pictures have been delivered. Seniors who ordered a picture should come to the main office and see Ms. Glasgow to pick it up.
Our October Teacher of the Month is Karen Vaughn. Ms. Vaughn is a teacher who is very knowledgeable, works hard to challenge her students, and cares for each one of them. Our October Patriot of the Month is Nathan Engel. With his actions, Nathan is polite, coachable, and earnest. He is a role model to everyone around him. Join us in congratulating Ms. Vaughn and Nathan Engel on this recognition.
It's that time of the year again. Time to come out and run the longest race of the year, the 0.1K Deca Dash. Come out with your best zombie costume or come out with your team of zombies with 10 or more individuals. The cost is $15 if you're registering as an individual or $12 if you're registering as a team with 10 or more members. On the day of the event, every participant will receive a runner's bag along with the t-shirt. Signups will begin at lunch on Tuesday, October 14th and will end Friday, October 24th. Please see Ms. Shelton, Ms. Hart, and or your nearest DECA member if you have any questions.
Hola to all Spanish club members. Don't forget, vamos a ir al restaurante Lucia's on October 21st at 4 o'clock. Lucia's is located at 600 East U.S. Highway 24, across from Chrisman High School. See you all there. Nos vemos. Basketball tryouts begin Monday, November 3rd. Be sure to have your physical completed before the first day of tryouts. For physical forms and all necessary information to participate in the basketball season, see Maryland in the athletic office.
Anime Club will meet Wednesday, October 22nd after school until 3:30 p.m. This meeting will be our Halloween party. There will be candy, games, and a costume contest. Bring your costume to school. We will change into them for the costume for cool prizes. Don't forget our point system for attendance starts that day. Remember your dues and turn them in that meeting. The next DECA meeting will be Thursday, October 23rd. We will continue on the DECA Dash event as well as pass out this year's DECA t-shirts. Please meet in room 227 at 2:20 p.m.
There will be a brief meeting if anyone is interested in wrestling this Wednesday, October 22nd, right after school in room 317. If you cannot attend this meeting, you must see Coach Ghost before the meeting to get information about the upcoming season.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
In celebration of the Royals' first game of the World Series on Tuesday, October 21st, Truman will have a blue-out day for staff and students. Wear royal gear or all blue. Let's go, Royals!